Welcome to Asia Economic Dialogue. The Asian economies are going to be larger than the economies of the rest of the world. But despite the changes, the global trading systems have remained what they were in the 19th century. They are still OECD-centric, and that needs a change. And therefore, the Ministry of External Affairs of India and our Pune International Center have come together to hold this three-day dialogue. A few words about Pune International Center. It's India's leading think tank. In fact, Pune International Center, I would say, is international center in Pune. We are not only interested in Pune or India, but the whole world. And we pride ourselves in creating really thoughtful policy research papers, and there are so many other allied activities with large number of eminent thought leaders as members, the corporates, the institutions, and so on. We are very excited, very thrilled about this dialogue, because we are going to have participation by invitation only of 150 top individuals. There will be 40 plus speakers drawn from around the world. There will be ministers, there will be WTO representatives, there will be people from different trading blocks of the country, of different countries, from industry, from government, policy leaders, and so on and so forth. So we believe that this is going to be really exciting, because the kind of issues that we are discussing, whether it's the issue of global value chains, how they will change now with the changing scenario, the WTO reforms, open regionalism, there are issues about greater participation by developing countries, and as we all know, the exponential digital technologies are changing the entire world. So there are all these critical issues will be discussed in this three-day symposium. I'm very happy that is this event is completely aligned with Prime Minister Narendra Modi's thinking in terms of the shift of the dialogue that should take move away from Delhi. It is taking place in a very enlightened city like Pune, which is considered as educational and cultural capital of India, and it is taking place in our state of Maharashtra, which is a leader in terms of economics and trade in the whole country. So I want to extend a very, very warm welcome to you all again. Thank you.